Let's start with Imagine You, okay?
Well, it's about love, you know, so I'm intentionally simulating rapid heartbeat. You know what I mean?
Imagining you in new situations. We have our first fight. What sweet complications. My life is in black and white compared to what I see. Imagining you in love with me.
What a perfect understanding. I say, but that's because he's brilliant. I wonder how I'll ever thank him for seeing potential in my play.
All right, she heaves a sigh, removes her parachute, and kisses him. Don't kiss him.
But what?
Don't remove the parachute.
Oh, sorry, excuse me.
Should I heave a sigh?
No.
Okay, but Mr. Wood...
Hey, just live with it.
It's only a play, and I'll stumble through it. I'm only afraid that back there I blew it. He's only the best if he wants to do it his way. Okay, it's only a play.
I never know what to do with my hands. I mean, on stage.
We'll get you some pockets.
No, that's all wrong, because her character would never have pockets.
Great. I mean, like, two pockets?
Well, as many as you want.
Mr. Wood!
Hey, live with it.
It's only a play. It's oh so amusing. It's only my words.
It's cut. And rethink the ending. I don't believe he would kill himself, and I don't believe you believe it.
But he has to kill himself.
It's cut.
The more he cuts, the better it gets.
I hate it.